South Korea and Japan are setting aside a military dispute from 2018 to further develop security ties.
Yeah, 뭐 그 문제는 재발 방지 대책을 마련하는 데 중점을 두고 실무 협의부터 시작해서 해결에 나아가기로 했습니다.
The two countries reached the agreement on the sidelines of the Shangri-La dialogue in Singapore. The dispute is over a 2018 incident where a South Korean warship allegedly locked its targeting radar on a Japanese aircraft. The two sides say that greater security cooperation is needed going forward.